Our last fire at Lake Ainslie. It's 9:30 in the morning. We got a lot of wood there. We're just gonna keep it burning slow all day. We lit it with last night's coals. I sat here till 2 in the morning and pretty much by myself and sang. And so today we're just gonna take it easy, eat all day and chill and enjoy our last day in heaven. Weeks of this every year. It can't go wrong. I'm pretty much recharged, ready to go back to reality.